Did you know that your plug-in hybrid electric vehicle has a unique feature that allows you to control charging schedule and cabin temperature settings so your vehicle is ready to drive when you are? As a matter of fact, MyGo times allow the cabin to be conditioned while you're still plugged in, saving battery life for EV miles, and can be set using the Sync 3 touchscreen inside your vehicle or via the MyFord mobile app or website. Let me explain. To view or set a Go Time schedule, from the touchscreen, touch Settings on the menu bar. You may then need to swipe left and touch Charge Settings, here. Next, you'll then find My Go Times located in the upper left corner. To set a time, touch the Edit button on the left side of the screen. You'll then see a weekly calendar that allows you to set 2 go times for each day of the week, which is perfect for morning and evening commutes, for instance. Now, touch the day you want to set, then the start time by using the up and down arrows for hour and minute. Then choose AM or PM. Next, select your preferred temperature by pressing the up and down arrows, here, and hit Save. Keep in mind, if you're not ready to leave at your scheduled go time, the heat or air conditioner will continue to run for an additional 15 minutes. To skip the next scheduled go time, just press the skip button, and the time and date will turn to gray and the skip button will show an amber light until that go time is passed. You can delete a go time anytime by going to that day and pressing clear, and then save. To add a second start time, just follow the same steps. To go back to any screen, simply press the back button. It's the one that looks like a curved arrow. One more thing. If you select a go time but choose off for the temperature setting, the vehicle will still schedule charging to be complete by your go time, but does not condition the cabin. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.